if the Republican Party becomes the Republican Party that it is supposed to be, i.e., you know, poolist Republicans, i.e., not neocons, not all of those things that made the GOP stink to so many people, then we can be Republicans forever. But right now, the fight is to make the Republican Party Ron Paul's Republican Party and not a neocon Republican Party. Look.